If there is one question we get asked the most, it is how do you click with Zono? As there are many ways to accomplish this, we have made this video to show all the options available. There are two ways to click, with an external switch or through an installed virtual mouse software. Let's look at switch use first. When it comes to switch use, you have a lot of different options available, and they all do the same thing. Activate the switch and you get a mouse click. We also have our very own puff switch, the Quha Zono, that does a click with a simple puff. In order to use a switch, you plug it either to the USB receiver or alternatively use the Zono button adapter and plug it straight to Zono. With a switch, it is very straightforward to click, double click and drag. Now, on to ways to click without an external switch. This is possible with software that helps you perform a click with just the movement of the cursor. Zono ships with Point and Click, one of many virtual mouse applications, and I will now show the principle of a virtual mouse with it. It is almost as easy as using a switch. You just take the cursor on top of the action icon you wish to do next, be it a double click, drag or something else, and pause for a moment. The icon will flash red, and when you next time hold the cursor in place, it will do the chosen action. Very simple. Zono also has an inbuilt auto-click function that needs no drivers or software to work, and is especially helpful when using Zono with tablet devices and smartphones. That was a quick tour on the ways how you can perform clicks with Quha Zono. If you wish to know more, check out our other videos and our website. Thank you for watching.